2012. From Fairport, New York, number 35, Mark Bertucci. Mark made steady progress in his game during his first 2 seasons at Hobart and was poised for a breakthrough junior season before an off-season surgery had a significant impact on his fitness and sidetracked his development. Despite the adversity, he remained committed to the team and his teammates, doing whatever he could to make the Statesman better. Mark's heart and determination have inspired his teammates, and he will be sorely missed next season. A 3-time Liberty League All-Academic selection, Mark is an economics major. He has already secured a job at Market Sales in New York City as an evaluated bond sales associate. Mark is accompanied by his parents, Connie and Bob Bertucci. From Bedford, Massachusetts, number 24, Josh Calendari. A solid shooter with a career field goal percentage over 50% and a tenacious defender, Josh has been a steady and reliable contributor off the bench. He has worked hard throughout his career, producing career highs in points, rebounds, assists, blocks, and steals this season. Josh is a focused and fierce competitor and a steadfast teammate. A 3-time Liberty League All-Academic selection, Josh is an Economics and Psychology double major. Following graduation, he moved to New York City to be an equity researcher for Deutsche Bank. Josh is accompanied by his parents, Lisbeth and Jerry Calendari. From Red Bank, New Jersey, number 21, Matt Lagol. Hobart history. With a variety of post moves and a shooter's touch to the three-point line, he's a prolific scorer who enters today's game sixth in school history with 1,493 career points. Matt has continued to expand his game, maturing as a defender this season, grabbing a career-high 7.4 rebounds per game. His presence in the low block will be tough to replace. An anthropology and sociology major, Matt intends to pursue a professional basketball career in Europe following graduation. Matt is accompanied by his parents, Lynn and John Pavol. From Janesville, New York, number 10, Greg Stern. A pure shooter and a tough defender, Greg has emerged as a driven leader, embracing the role as team captain this season. He has produced career highs in points, rebounds, assists, and steals this year, most memorably breaking the Hobart record for three-pointers in a game in a win over Union last month. Through hard work, determination, and commitment, Greg took his game to a new level this year. An economics major, Greg interned with Cornerstone Marketing over the summer to advance his goal of becoming an agent.